don't know who's going to be in there. But buildings are being built. There's the hammer. And I think it's called a scythe for cutting wheat, right? Like industry and agriculture. Making buildings that, oh, the car's gone now. Hey, do you think it's sexist that the man is holding the hammer and the woman is holding the agriculture symbol?